Yo, so what's going on, guys? It is Pwn. I'm cracking out some TF2 for you guys. If you guys cannot tell, I did pack on a few pounds. I'm running around with the heavy, if you can't tell by that giant gun in my hand. Just kidding, guys. That's my cock. So, anyways, I'm playing right now, hanging out on a Shibby server like I usually do. It's the only server I ever play on, and if you couldn't tell by the giant Shibby2142 sticker. He's got his own wall. Can you believe that? I love the ideas, the stickers and everything you put on the wall, the paint. And, so we're playing out, this is an old gameplay. I think I put this gameplay up a few months ago on Machinima, so you guys probably have not seen it. If so, I'm sorry, but we're rocking out the heavy medic package, the pocket medic. He's my personal little traveling Bandaid, and I love him for it. So we're wrecking these guys up. This is a very old gameplay, so I don't really remember what goes on in this, except for you put me and Shibby, 2142, in the same game. We're going to dominate Ho, so I'm pretty sure that's the outcome of this. I'd be willing to put money on it, so... With that being said, you guys know all about TF2. I wanted to ask you guys, some of you guys are general fans and know a lot about Team Fortress. I wanted to ask you guys a couple cool setups. So if you guys can, down in the comments below, I'm wanting to get back into the game and I'm wanting to try to do things to try to relieve the stresses of some of these multiplayer games such as Call of Duty and Battlefield, so on and so forth. And I love playing games like Skyrim, but I also like playing multiplayer shooters that are less relaxing. So if you guys know of any less relaxing, you know, shooters outside of, you know, TF2, because TF2 is just raw natural fun to me. So if you guys can think of any games, feel free to, you know, recommend them down below. Somebody told me about one that was like Castle Defenders or Castle Crashers or some shit. I was going to look into that one. But anyways, like I said, list me some cool classes to use down below. You know, nice weapon combinations with the classes. I want to try to rock out a few things and pop my interest back into this game so I can get some of this shit done. So, you know, in the meantime, that's the idea behind what's going on. We're wrecking it through here. I love seeing a heavy fight. I don't know what it is. It's not the typical fight, you know. You think of two fat men wrestling. You think like sumo wrestlers or something. You don't think like that. It's so awkward, you know. I run into a skinny guy and I know it's easy, but you run into a fat guy, it's an entirely different thing. You're like, this dude's got some meat. I gotta pack him. You know what I mean? I gotta meat pack him, and he's just like one of those heavy guys. So you know you've got to do a little bit extra work and use a little bit of extra ammo. So with that being said, you just gotta play smart when you go up against another heavy. Obviously, it's not too challenging, seeing as how I've got my own personal Bandaid rocking around, but, you know, honestly, what can you do? I mean, if he's going to be there and he's going to help me out, that's fine, and it is a little overpowered. I really think that, you know, it's something that you can do. If the other team does not have, like, another heavy medic, you're generally going to be in trouble. It's really, really a strong addition to the thing. It's great to suppress people in their spawn, and, you know, when you get that Uber on, Jesus, oh my God. No, Jesus is about the proper term for that. That's what you guys are temporarily. You're untouchable. You're amazing, so... You know, it's one of the things I love about this game. It's cartoonish, yet it's fun. It can be competitive if you want it to be. There's the variety is what I love. There are 9 million fucking weapons. The thrill of possibly finding one. There's so many things about this game that they've done right. I mean, there are very few things that are, I can't say overpowered, but kind of bother me in this game. I really don't like spies, and it's just I don't see the use in them. I know a lot of people are like, they're to be sneaky, get around, kill people, get in their spawn, keep them in their spawn, disable their stuff. No, I just don't see the purpose of them. I think they've given them too much. I mean, I know it takes a lot of skill to do one of those successfully, but I don't know. Just spies just really, really annoy me to know that they can just one-shot kill you if they get behind you, but... Even a baby needs shaking a few times. It's just fine. It's a little too easy, so... That was fucked up, Pwn. What's wrong with you? But anyways, you know, that's just where I've been. You know, I'm gonna try to fall back onto this game and have some fun. Look at fucking Shibby straight running after that spy. He's ready. He saw him, and he's going to take him. Oh, look at this. Oh, two spies for the price of one. I love it. So, you know, with that being said, I love playing the game. I love commentating over it. I'm going to get back into it. I'm going to start playing. If you guys play the game as well, you guys can hit me up. I'll probably go ahead and set up the whole Steam group thing and try to get some of you guys into games with me sometimes in the next week or so. I do need some more gameplays. I've only got a couple more, and I like to stock up on them. So look for me in that, guys. Thanks for watching. This is about to wrap up soon. I straight tank these bitches. Look at that. Look at that. I hate, because I was like run out of ammo, and then my shit runs out, and I'm like, I'm not Jesus anymore. So I run away and leave my medic there. I love you anyway, Shibby. You got shit on, so. You know, that's how it is. The good friend that I am, I bailed like hell, so. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Do me a favor and rate it up. Look forward to next week's TF2 Thursdays. Peace out.